me, you call me, okay?
Hey, get your own daughter.
It's like college all over again, but no responsibility.
Should have been me.
Is this Franny? Hello? I just got married.
Look at you.
I know what you're thinking.
All I want is what's best for your family.
So what are you saying?
I think you just got your job.
Well, I haven't even met this guy.
Dr. Luke Harris, everybody.
Hired on the spot under Franny's star recruit.
No family and no job.
Why is he so rich?
I never asked.
Welcome home!
Did you buy my house?
I can't believe this. We brought this up here right after they moved in.
Olivia's mom?
We were partners in crime. Now it's just you and me, partner.
How'd your dad deal with him?
I don't know. I was just a kid. He's been through a lot.
Hey, I need you to do me a favor and get drunk with me.
You know, I'm on a pretty tight leash.
I'm kind of holding that leash, aren't I?
You got all this money and you can just breeze in. You don't have to deal with any of the problems.
I just want to know what he wants from us.
Could you help me out? Yes. I'm feeling good.
You need to get help, Franny.
This should have been me.
Just stay away from my family.
You think you can get between her and me?
Just because you give and give doesn't make you a part of anything. We don't need you.
You are jealous. And you're weak.
You can't even take care of your family without me.